one of your children dropped out of college to start a company, what would you say?
Well, I'd have to say yes, but the dropping out is not an irrevocable decision. You know, if you try and start a company that doesn't go well, they always let you go back. Okay. And so if you don't have, you know, kids that you need to support, you know, it's a very low risk thing, particularly in the culture of the United States, where trying to start something and failing is not a black mark for the rest of your life.